next. It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Dynamite. Dynamite, coming off a great training camp, he is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through his opponent.
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the...
Hercules, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon. Our tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 1 year his elder. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter.
Hercules,
first one,
you
ready?
Dynamo. You ready? Let's go, come on. Are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Dynamite. Black trunks for Hercules.
He's going to a different look here, switching southpaw.
Man, he rocked him with that spinning back fist. Good connection with the straight by Hercules.
Lands a giant kick.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Oh! Head kick. What a jab.
And he's able to get back up to his feet. Nice uppercut by Hercules.
Oh!
Left hook to the body by Dynamite.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Beautiful combination.
Timing his strikes nicely.
Looking for the high kick.
And he lands with the left.
Look at this. Oh, nice kick to the liver. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Big straight punch.
Solid right hand.
He's landing some shots.
Wants the single.
God, look at that takedown, man.
He's back up again. He just slipped the left.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
Able to just get out of the way. Solid jab by Hercules.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
We just got out of the way there.
Solid kick to the body by Hercules. And he counters with the left.
Mixing it up.
Oh! He tagged him!
Oh, big right hand.
That right hand.
Huge bomb from the top.
Oh, he's out cold.
And it is all over!
Big ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 3 minutes, 2 seconds in the very first round. Going the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout.